Guy Fawkes live tonight as many of the holiday light displays are turning on and opening across the area.
This one is at Santa's Magical Kingdom in Eureka. It is inside Jellystone Park. The display is bigger and better than ever with the addition of a new half-mile section of road filled with new scenes, custom lighting animation, and nearly a million more lights than ever before. Look how pretty that is. There's also a new tunnel of lights featuring snowflakes in motion. You can see those. That makes Santa's Magical Kingdom the only light display in the nation to offer three tunnels of lights. The display is open every night starting tonight through January 6th from 5:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. Admission is $23 per car.